I-49 lanes closed overnight. It's happening north of the Fulbright Expressway through the Johnson exit, just north of that, and it's the north and southbound lanes. The highway department says it will be removing concrete barriers and resurfacing the roads there. So the best thing to do, plan ahead so this doesn't slow down your drive. And they'll start between 8 and 9 p.m. tonight, and they wrap up between 6 and 7 a.m. in the morning. That's Get Ready Traffic. Allison Wise, 4029 News.